So today we will be carrying a pressure tank. That's the long distance. Don't even know which job I should have done, man. So today we will be actually carrying some clothes to this location. I put on the wrong indicator, man. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. So this truck, I actually own it with the trailer. So when I go on jobs, I get like a lot of money, as you can see on the right hand corner of my dashboard. I have like 261 kilometers and going, and actually the estimated time to reach here is like 4 hours and 25 seconds and going. Hope I can reach here fast enough and don't crash. So for me, I turned like traffic offensive because I like driving fast and stuff, and it would cost me a lot if I had turned it on, I think. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. crap. Got to go to garage again, man. Not even sure if I can make it through my job, man. I went too much over the opposing traffic, man. Was not expected. Sometimes when driving, man, you can't really know what's going to happen to you on the road, and sometimes your judgment has to be strong. Your judgment has to really be strong, because right here I thought I was over my side, you know? And sometimes I don't remember I'm driving with a trailer behind. That like cost me 80,000, man, plus my trailer body and the wheels and stuff. When they try me to spot that money. Darn it, my air pressure is low. Hope I can reach my destination safe this time, man. I hope. So I'm playing ATS on a Dell Inspiron i3 processor and stuff. Sorry for the lag. I'm actually finishing up a video to upload on YouTube, so it's actually in the background working while the American Truck Simulator is running. So sorry for the lag. I need to like find one of those like international dealers that sell those trucks, because I really like them. It's estimated time to reach my destination is like 40 minutes and counting. Of 18 kilometers and counting to go. So I'm going on an off-road track. I'm going on a track, I mean. To get my supplies to transport to destination. This road is really rough, man. The things you have to do when your truck driver gets your load. Hope I don't have any more ear break on simulations. So again, I will be transporting some, like, some towels, and it's actually Sunday 9:44 a.m. So I hope I can reach my destination on time or even earlier so I can go on another job. So actually my truck is loading up right now. Guess I'll be reaching like my destination the next day or so. I hope I will in the same day, depending on how fast I'm driving and stuff. Or if I have any road problems like accidents and stuff. Not actually counting in time I would take to refuel our stuff, but the next problem would be my ear brake problem. So as you can see, I'm carrying some clothes. I think they, I thought they would be longer stuff. Now more things still could go on my truck, but you know, it's just the clothes I'm carrying. So this cargo is, to me, this cargo for my truck is really light. This is not the heaviest I'm carrying so far. You really have to be careful when driving on this road, man. It's like bumpy. Just about to say I don't see any fire coming. So lucky. Although that, I don't think that that car would be really a problem to me. As much as traffic offenses is off and stuff, I still like follow the rules sometimes when I can bother, but when I can't, I just break every light, you know. I hope this video that is processing in background can hurry up and finish so this can stop the lag. So please remember to like and subscribe to my channel, and please also comment which videos you would like me, what video next you would like me to do and stuff. actually, I like winding down my windows so I can hear that engine sound and stuff. Have like 10 hours and counting to reach my destination, 879 and counting kilometers to go. And it's just 9:52 p.m. So they took actually 18 speed. I'm not doing my max as yet. I'm just in 14 gear going by and on up to the speed I want. I will like be done cruise control, but for now I will keep on the driving. When driving at certain speed, you can't take a corner sharp, you have to go over to the opposite side of guys. Here we go. And you got to be careful because you're also looking out for oncoming traffic. So I'm in 16 gear at the moment. Wonder if I can make it. Can I make it? I made it. I have like other trucks, same design, which I know is faster than this, but I just like driving this at times. As much as they have the same design and stuff. And I actually got driver driving other trucks for me and stuff. So I make, even when I lose some money, I know that I may get back some. Not as like $80,000 one time, but I would get a little change. So I take this money. I would like to play some music in the background on my radio, but due to copyright, I may be charging stuff. You guys have to go and charge me for that, because at times, it's not every time that place is open, man. What I'm doing is like illegal because the dotted lines are not like over my side. The opposing traffic can overtake, but I can't. But that's like broke the rule. No, I got like 7 hours counting to reach my destination. So I'm in 17th gear now, so by just speeding I can reach my destination. Holy crap. I can reach my destination. Holy crap. Holy crap. Sorry man. I couldn't do nothing man, it's either I'm going to gear down and I wasn't going to stop passing. If traffic offenses are like on, that would be like a lot of money because I actually took him off the road. So basically in ATS and real life, it actually takes a lot of you out of your truck driver to like drive these long distances to get load. Persons are going to further like use it. Like for this now a plow, what is that truck doing over there? So as I'm saying, as for this plow, it's going to like be using the farm areas and stuff to plow the land in which herds or cultivation is going to take place, and it ends up feeding we as humans. So ATS actually is based upon real life stuff, and if you look into things you will like realize that everything is important, especially the trucking industry. Holy crap, holy crap. My truck is fully damaged, I can't even, I'm not going to stop man, because if I get, holy crap, if I gear down, I can't gear back up to like 70. Start you truck, start. Truck is like wrecked, man. Oh, fuck her, she's nearby because I can't put her. I'm like going way back where I was coming from. Oh crap, that's gonna cross me. think this is the next 80 or 90. Holy crap, 100,000. 190,000. 590 in this spot. Oh, my ear pressure is low. So now I guess this like garage brought me closer to my destination. Diamonds in the sky, shades of pearl and green. Fire burning hearts in darkest places. So now I have like 5 hours and 49, 493 and counting kilometers to go to reach my destination. I hope it's open because I don't want to like waste my time. It seems to be open, actually. I'm seeing a truck over there. So sometimes, like, by you checking your weight, the company's insurance that nobody steals your goods and stuff, because they check your weight at the factory and then they will check your places where you check your weight, and this also ensure that you're not overloaded and stuff. So I'm actually carrying 19 tons, which is like really light. much does it be to Sarah Virgin? You're taking too long, man. Holy crap, a lot of pieces are coming, man. I was about to go to over to the next lane, but I remember that I have to stay in this lane because I'm going like right. They always say don't overtake round on the corner because it's dangerous, but sometimes I run the risk, man. Sometimes I just crash. Like since I've started this package, I've crashed like 2 times. First one cost me like 80,000 something, then like 109,000 something, I think. Truck where, man, you have to just be like careful when driving and stuff. And now I'm breaking the speed limit, police officer, but they can't charge me because I like turned off traffic offenses. See a truck like in the distance, no time I'm going to catch it up and pass it. So incoming 18 gear because it's an 18 speed truck with like 625 horsepower. Oh, it sounds like train done. Have you ever like you're passing this and you're driving so fast and you think you can make it and then this thing just come down and block off like the road, show that the train is coming and then you just hitting it? That like happened to me regular. I hope when I like get some money I can buy like big ship and set up my controls, because I like changing gears. I like feeling making. I like when it feels actually realistic. I know my fuel is done, but I like can call a truck to like if I'm not, I run out of fuel, I can like call a truck to refuel my truck or gas truck. So I don't really worry about my fuel running down and stuff. I think that truck just lighted me up to tell me that police is nearby or somewhere. Not sure if it's like he lighted me up or he just like some reflection thing, light, touching light or something. See, that's odd. And the police can't be lighting me up, man. That's really odd. I'm so lucky that a car wasn't coming. See, as you can see down the bottom on my dashboard, just got some money from this guy that is driving my truck and stuff. Holy crap! Woo! You got to be careful. You got to actually drive slow when you're going over that, but I can't bother, man. Can't bother to even slow down for this red light, man. It's gonna cost me too much. Sorry, you're lucky because nothing would stop me. But,
walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Any fear? I've been flying from
sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. From London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
A new day would like.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. Everything I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. To protect your soul.